Hey, what up? I'm here to give you a product review on the LG home theater system. I love music. That's why I have a home theater system. I like to watch movies at home, all that sort of stuff. I didn't go out and get a normal sound system because I don't feel like buying all the parts that it takes to have just a normal sound system. I decided to go out and get one of the complete sets. So I'm going to give you, the viewer, a review on how the LG sound system works. Get ready. Here we go. Now, as you can see, I'm doing a review on the LG home theater system. This is the model number of the product, because I'm not going to say all that. What's that? LHB? Fuck all that. What I'm here to give you is a review on how this motherfucker works. Now, this is one of the best investments I've made in quite a while. As you can see, there's smart TV on here. It connects to your iPod or iPhone. There's HDMI in and out, which is simply amazing. Especially when you have an HD TV, it is amazing. Trust me. It's well needed because there's what? Netflix on here. And it is amazing. Also, this thing is 3D compatible and Blu-ray compatible. So if you're a big movie guy like I am, these are all very valuable features that you're going to want. Now, my sound system looks exactly like the one in this picture. I know it says actual product may differ in photograph, but fuck all that noise, because you know what? Mine looks exactly like that, and it blows me away every single time I turn it on. So here's some of the features that this thing includes. Smart TV. There's an app store on your fucking sound system. It's one of the sweetest things I've ever seen. You have YouTube, Netflix, Cinema Now. It's like having Redbox inside your sound system. Now, if you have a 360, you know, Xbox, then this might not be too cool for you. But if you don't have an Xbox, let's say this is just your main way to get Netflix from your computer onto your TV, whatever, then I definitely say go with this. Another thing that makes this sound system amazing is it's on the network. I plug this in through my router, and it just connects right to my laptop, and I love it. This thing has about 1,100 watts of power, and it is 5.1 channels. That means it is full theater surround sound. Now, here's another thing that they're not going to tell you with this. You're going to need to get an optical cord. I'm going to give you show you what it looks like in a second, but this is something you really need to look into. All the things they include in the smart TV is Napster, Netflix, YouTube, Pandora, and just a whole bunch of other things. They're somewhat unnecessary, but just really cool just to have. So I'm going to give you guys a tutorial inside the sound system. So there's a set right there. Don't mind the stuff on top of it. That's just internet routers and all that stuff. But when you turn on, this is what you basically come to. You get movies, that anything from your computer, like if you have any movie files or photo files or music files, due to this little network connection right there, this yellow thing, you're able just to connect straight from your laptop to your computer, and it's simply amazing. Another thing that thing helps you do is you're able to get online. And you're thinking, why would I ever need to get online in the sound system? Yeah, you know, that's a good-ass question. I don't know. But Netflix, I enjoy using that. Hulu Plus, MLB, I don't watch baseball, but if I did, I'd be juiced. Netflix, Pandora, AP News, YouTube, Google Maps, you know, just ridiculous stuff. My favorite application on this has to be the first aid kit. I don't understand why my sound system needs to tell me first aid, but you know, it's whatever. No, there's no music with this. I don't know what the hell that black box is, to be honest. Oh, there we go. So we're gonna start this up. And we have CPR, burns, nosebleeds. What am I gonna do if my nose starts to bleed? Oh man. Better beat your chest, all that. Yeah. Got a big ass nose. But anyways, you get the idea. This thing can do it all. I absolutely love this sound system and the things that it can do. But let's get to, let me let you hear this. I'm not sure if this iPad will be able to pick up the real sound quality, but we'll give it a try. One last thing I want to explain real fast is the optical cord. This right here, let me try to get this without beaming this laser into this camera. But this right here is an optical cord. This cord travels sound. And it is simply the most amazing cord I've ever used. This is like the HDMI cord. You know how HDMI gives you a real clear picture? This gives you real clear sound. It hooks straight up to your Xbox if you have one. Normally it hooks straight up to your TV. Let's say you have Cox. It hooks straight up to your cable. It is legit. But now let's talk about the speakers. The speakers are real slick. They have a real smooth design. They're not that deep. It's a little big, but not bigger than my hand, as you can see. Try to find it. So, you know, it's not too big. The front speaker, it looks badass. It sounds badass. I don't even know how to describe how cool this thing is. And then the real Mamma Jamma comes down to the subwoofer. This thing is huge. It kicks people below me because I don't know why I gotta have a sound system when I live in an upstairs apartment. But it is badass. People downstairs are like, oh, what the fuck? Listen to that Jeezy and shit. Man, I'm telling you, this shit kicks. To give you an idea of how big this thing is, let's say, video game sound system. Should it kick you harder than Chuck Norris? Alright, so I only have one complaint about this sound system. Is the iPod connector. I cannot connect my fucking iPad to this. I don't have an iPod. I have a Zoom. These things, it doesn't connect. Try sticking it in all I want, it doesn't fit. So I have to use these auxiliary cords. If you don't know what these are, you probably don't have a car, or you don't have a good system in your car, or you're just dumb. Well, you plug this one into the sound system, or any auxiliary port, and you plug this one to anything that has one of these little things, a little headphone jack. Yeah, it's one of those. You plug it right in, wham, bam, thank you, ma'am, you have music. So right now, I'm gonna demonstrate how this thing sounds. I got some Hall & Oates, and as you can hear, sounds pretty good. I like Hall & Oates. Fuck it. I also have rap. Now, rap really sounds good. Get your ass up, nerd, bloodsuck. Fat motherfucker, I look who's in trouble. As you run through my jungles, all you hear is rap. Try it, what's that? Here's one for a second. Gossip, nigga, just stop it. Everybody know I'm a motherfucking monster. I'ma need to see your fucking hand at the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hand at the concert. Alright. That was my review for the sound system. I find it absolutely amazing. I think you need to go out and get one too. Keep listening to your music. Remember, you don't want to get anything under 500 watts, okay? That's going to be your key thing. If you do that, you'll be okay. Don't worry about Blu-ray. Not really going to need it. That's why you have a PlayStation 3, right? And I guess that's it. I'm going to end in this song. Fuck it.